We're using bunker bait today. We're throwing some bait. I think some bluefish will be coming around soon. If we're lucky, there'll be some striper. I think maybe when the water fills in this gully over here, we'll pick up. Ooh, guts. That, I think, is a bluefish. I might have to bring mine in. Let me bring this in. It's kind of like bobbling. That looks like it could be a bluefish. Let me bring this one in. Don't want to get tangled. Yeah. Oh wow, it's a striped bass. It's a big bass. It's a keeper too. It's a fat one, it's a keeper. Well, you can't keep him because... But he's a keeper size. That way. Hey, good job. They're cheering. Well, this one I got set up. That's a 4 ounce pyramid sinker, fish finder bead, barrel swivel to about 2.5 feet, 50 pound leader. And it's a Gamakatsu bait hook. They're great for bluefish, but the bass seem to be grabbing that today. So smaller baits on this one. Regular Gamakatsu hook and a pyramid sinker.
Is it a bluefish?
I don't know.
It is.
Not a skate.
No, it's a skate.
Not a skate. Taking drag too. I have that set pretty tight. Yeah, he's... Oh, I gotta move this. Got the monofilament leader, so you gotta try to get him in quick. Cause he got the hook in his mouth. I gotta grab the plier. Probably need that. I'm just setting up here and here to picking up fish. So hopefully we'll get this one in and see what we got. Oh wow, what is that? What is that? That a giant? Oh, it's a sand shark. It's a big sand shark. Yeah. Yeah, a big one. Probably go through a round of these. Wow, that's a big one. Oh. That's why we didn't get bit off. I'd like to see a bluefish that big. Looks like one, huh? It's a spawning dogfish. You hear the thumping? You hear the thumping? get them, right? I had a bite. The skates, they usually just take it straight. This feels like a small bluefish. That's what I want to see. I think he's a bluefish. Yeah, I think it's a bluefish, a little guy, I think. I'd like to see one of them. Oh, yeah. See if we get him through without biting us off. We should. Now we got striped bass, bluefish, and big, big sand shark. Clam on there, but I did have a bunker chunk on too. That is cool. I'll be able to make it. These guys are pretty stealthy. They're just throwing the bunker bait here. I had a little bite. Seems to be a little bit of everything out today, so the water's just getting going now. No, that wasn't me. Is he on?
I say stingray.
You think so? I don't know. It's a little early. Maybe a skate?
Yeah, that's what I meant.
He's not pulling?
Yeah, that's what I meant. Skate. That's a skate,
right? Yeah, that's what he is.
Huh?
Yeah, it's a skate. A little of everything, though. Had the shark, the keeper striped bass, the bluefish, and now skate. Now that could be something coming in behind them. So might get a few more of these, and then I think afterwards the fishing could get interesting, I think. Oh, that's a good eater. Don't want to pick them up like that if you're not sure. We're gonna get the.
No.
Work the J hook here. 5-0. Bait hook. All right. Well, that could be. I think that's one of those big sharks. I don't know, he's bouncing. Thank you. Pretty sure he's one of those big sharks. If it's a bass, he's a nice one, but I think he's going to be a big shark. We'll see. It's staying low. Yeah. That's what I thought. Big mama shark. They got babies in her. See the big belly? They get about three times, four or five times as big as that. They tend to get the pregnant ones this time of year. That's a good one. You got one? What do you think it is? Oh, wow! Oh. A little smaller, but...
Does he feel weird? Does he feel sharp?
Just the spine on the top. Yeah.
Ooh, slimy. Ooh.
For the tide, I had those skates, and that's what I thought. I thought we'd have to fight through a few of them and then get out at a few more fish. So let's see what we can pluck out. We got bluefish again. I think we got bluefish. Let's see. Definitely not a shark. He's definitely not a skate. Pretty sure he's gonna be a blue or a bass. It's a blue. Got bluefish. They're strong, he'll get it. Got it on your own? Give you a hand? Always when you come help him. And this one I got a circle hook on. Most likely I seen bluefish though. Let's see what we got. Yeah, definitely bluefish. I guess it's a bass. Or even. I can hold the angle. You get that hook set. Definitely feels like a blue. A little bigger than the last time, I think. Could be a bass, but I think I see him shining. Yeah. Oh, wow. It's a little bigger. A little bigger. A little bit bigger. Probably should get my pliers. I think I am. That's a little close for my comfort. Always have your comfort zone, know what it is. Got a bluefish about. See if we can get whatever else is out there. A little bit different water now, so we'll see what happens. No, he's on. Bluefish. Was running in. No, you're getting hit because I think something else picked it up. Yeah. You're going to have to lay it in him. You might feel like you're getting bites now. He's going over your line or under. Let's see. Yeah, so I'm pretty sure he followed up. That's wild. No way. All right, doing some bait fishing today.
Bunker chunking. Just
enjoy it. It's fun. See what's out there.